These plumbing brackets are awesome, but the only downside is that you have to recess them into your studs in order to have a nice perfect wall. I know many people just go straight over the studs, but then you have this little bump out that's ugly. So if you're going to do something, just do it right. That's what my grandma used to tell me. And this honestly took about 30 seconds to do, so no worry.